Just when you thought you'd chosen your next car. Meet the Kia Cerato S Automatic with wireless Apple CarPlay and a fresh new look from just $27,490 drive away. Your move.
1019
The Fox, Melbourne. Take the Fox everywhere you are with the Listener app.
Fox News Briefing.
Reserve Bank surprise. Good afternoon. I'm Celeste Mitsiu. The RBA has hiked up interest rates by a quarter of a percent, taking the official cash rate to 2.6. The sixth increase in a row marks a nine-year high. Federal Treasurer Jim Chalmers has hinted the October budget will be about difficult decisions and says we wouldn't be spared from a global recession.
I think the weight of opinion around the world is that the global situation has gotten much worse. The storm clouds are gathering in the global economy, and that's not irrelevant to us.
Two people have suffered serious burns following a car explosion at Upway. Paramedics were called to Mahoney Street just before 2 o'clock. One patient is being taken to the Alfred. Victoria's dedicated quarantine facility in Mickleham will shut down next week. It cost more than $500 million to build, and it housed over 2,000 people since its opening in February. The Premier has slammed the views of the new Essendon Chiefs' controversial church. City on a Hill likens abortion to the operation of concentration camps and declares that homosexual behaviour is wrong. Daniel Andrews says this is appalling, however, he still will be supporting the Dons next season. Lawyers for Nick Kyrgios are seeking to have his assault charge dropped on mental health grounds. The tennis star wasn't in a Canberra court today as he competes at the Japan Open. His case has been adjourned until next February. And Victorians caught up in the Optus data hack could be forced to wait weeks for a new driver's
license.
When you
choose Allianz Comprehensive Car Insurance, you can save on your premium by simply increasing your basic access.
To sell Tassie salmon, protein packed and loaded with a delicious burst of omega-3 in every bite. To sell, it's Tasmanian for salmon.
Checking the Foxcast, down to 12 degrees tonight. Rain increasing tomorrow. 16 is the top. Right now in the city, it is 15 degrees. 15 also in Epping. Take the Fox everywhere you are with the Listener app, the only place to stream. Carrie and Tommy live or on demand.